हेलो एंड वेलकम टू जॉब्स एंड एजुकेशन। डू सब्सक्राइब, लाइक एंड शेयर माय वीडियोस। दिस इज़ ये महेश डोले। सो दिस इज़ द सेकंड वीडियो इन वर्कशॉप टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर ईसेट एग्जाम। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी सीन कैस्टिंग प्रोसेस। लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस, दैट इज़ फॉर्मिंग। सो आई कवर्ड सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग दिस फॉर्मिंग प्रोसेस फॉर द कमिंग अप ईसेट एग्जामिनेशन। First of all, what exactly mean by forming? Forming or metal forming is the manufacturing process in which metals are given the required shape through the mechanical deformation. So some of the examples of forming processes are forging, extrusion, rolling, sheet metal working, rotary swaging, thread rolling, explosive forming and electromagnetic forming. Let's get started with the first question. Which of the following methods can be used for manufacturing 2 meter long seamless metallic tubes? So the options are drawing operation, extrusion, rolling and extrusion and rolling. So the answer for this question is D, that is extrusion and rolling. So this is used to manufacture longer, or what we can say, 2 meter long seamless metallic tubes. Second question reads, the term applied to the first operation in an impression die forging is? This question came in ESET 2020 exam. So the options are fullering, blocking, trimming and coining. So the term applied to the first operation in an impression die forging is, that is A, fullering. Next question reads, a chisel used for cutting steel sheets is usually? To cut the steel sheets, which of the following chisels are used? Annealed one, a tempered, hardened and tempered, or annealed and tempered? So the answer is hardened and tempered chisel used for cutting steel sheets. Fourth question is, match the following. So left hand side given different processes like annealing, normalizing, mat tempering, nitriding, and right hand side given their functions. Here match the following as per the given options. Hence the correct to match the following is like this: annealing is relieving stress, normalizing is refining grain size, mat tempering is hard and brittle structure, nitriding is surface hardening. So B is the correct answer. This question also came in ESET 2020 exam. Fifth question reads, which of the following is false regarding blanking operation? So better surface finish, squared sheared edges, low dimensional accuracy, better flatness or appearance. So out of these four options, which is false regarding blanking operation? So this is a blanking operation. It gives better dimensional accuracy. So hence the correct answer is C. Low dimensional accuracy is false about blanking operation. C is the correct answer here. Sixth question reads, which of the following process is used to convert larger sections such as ingots into smaller sections? So the options are hot rolling, hot forging, hot spinning and hot extrusion. So the correct answer, so first of all we need to know about hot rolling is one of the most common and cost effective techniques to convert aluminium cast slab to flat sheet down to 2 mm thickness. It means it is very easy to understand that hot rolling is used to convert large sections into smaller sections. A is the correct answer. Seventh question reads, which of the following metal forming processes is not a high energy rate forming processes? So out of the given options like roll forming, electromagnetic, electro hydraulic forming, explosive forming, out of these four options, so roll forming is not high energy rate forming process. Remaining three are high energy rate forming processes. Hence the correct answer is A. Eighth question reads, in rolling the pressure is maximum at, in rolling the pressure is maximum at entrance, exit, both the extremities, or at a point somewhat between the two extremities. So in metal working, rolling is a metal forming process in which metal stock is passed through one or more pairs of rolls to reduce the thickness, to make the thickness uniform and or to impart a desired mechanical property. So this is what rolling operation. So the peak pressure at the neutral point is normally called as the friction hill. It means at the midpoint. So that's why the answer is at a point somewhat between the two extremities. That's why it is a neutral point. D is the correct answer. In rolling, the maximum pressure is at point somewhat between the two extremities. Next question reads, electromagnetic forming is primarily used for which of the following material? So the options are high carbon steel, chromium alloys, silver and martensitic steel. So electromagnetic forming is useful for which of the following material? Generally, electromagnetic forming is a type of high velocity cold forming process for electrically conductive metals, most commonly copper, silver and aluminum. So as per this, silver is the correct answer. C is the correct answer. 10th question reads, steel balls are manufactured by. So steel balls are manufactured by maybe machining, cold forming, sintering or spinning. So the answer is cold forming. By using cold forming, steel balls are manufactured. Next question reads, swaging is. What is meant by swaging? So the options are like this. So but what exactly mean by swaging? It is a process, or it is a forging process, in which the dimensions of an item are altered using dies into which the item is forced. So here dies are used. Hence the correct answer is it is a forging operation in which two halves of rotating of die open and close rapidly, hole impacting the end of the heated tube or shell. So A is the correct answer. 12th question, after cold forming, steel balls are subjected to. So generally steel balls are subjected to stress relieving or normalizing or electroplating or tempering. So after cold forming, what is cold forming? In context of steel balls, copper, and its alloys, the cold forming is very commonly used for relieving residual stress of cold formed parts. So why it is used? To relieve the residual stress. So here some of the differences are there between hot working and cold working. So hot working is above recrystallization temperature. This is for steels typically more than 700 degrees Celsius. So below recrystallization temperature for cold working. Formation of new crystals is there in hot working and no formation of crystals in cold working. So these are some of the differences between hot working and cold. The 12th question answer is, after cold forming, steel balls are subjected to A, that is stress relieving. 13th question reads, thread rolling process is very fast method for nuts, bolts, shafts or none of the above. Here thread rolling is a metal rolling process used extensively in manufacturing industry to produce screws, bolts and other fasteners. So by this you can understand thread rolling is used to produce more number of bolts. I mean making threads to the bolts. 14th question reads, the important mechanical property for a material to be successfully rolled or forged is. So that may be malleability, elasticity, brittleness or ductility. So what is malleability? It is a substance's ability or the property deform under pressure. Simply we can say compressive stress. So by looking at this diagram we can understand. So when the force is applied towards the body, that is compressive force. Here looking at this figure you can understand what is malleability. So hammering is there. Hence the correct answer is A, that is malleability. The important mechanical property for a material to be successfully rolled or forged is malleability. For rolling and forging, malleability is the property. Next question reads, to cut the sheet metal at 45 degrees or 90 degrees, which of the following machine is used? That may be notching machine, drilling machine or bending or welding machine. Notching is a metal cutting process used on sheet metal or thin bar stock, sometimes on angle sections or tube. By this you can understand for angles we will take notching. So this is a notching tool in this figure. And you can see here before notching and after notching how the shapes are changing. Hence the correct answer is notching. A is the correct answer. So by this I am concluding this video for forming processes. So all the best for your coming up ESET exam. Signing off, your Mahesh Dole.